barrier is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where do we find it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed. Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way.
Optimus, what exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, friend. Now, let us stay on task.
elevator is disabled. However, the door itself requires a key code.
Where do we find it?
A sentry bot has been deployed, which will transfer the key code to the nearest Cybertronian if it is destroyed. Its location is highlighted on your map.
On my way.
What exactly is the Proud Star?
Another time, old friend. Now, let us stay on task.
divergent path from our own. It's not from the Decepticons.
Then Megatron doesn't understand it any more than we do. Perhaps we can use that to our advantage.
Now open.
On my way. Yeah.
to finally enter the Proud Star. Autobots, welcome to the Proud Star, the great ship of Nova Prime.
It can't be! You mean an Autobot ship is responsible for all the destruction in the city?
It appears so, Wheeljack. But I doubt it was an Autobot hand that caused the destruction.
Another Cybertronian ship crashed on Earth? What are the odds?
Nova Prime's mission was to preserve our culture. The Colonnade of Cybertron was a covenant between all Cybertronians. The Colonnade is comprised of the essential aspects of our lost Cybertronian heritage, and it was placed inside the Pharaoh Taxis, the supercomputer that controls the Proud Star. The Pharaoh Taxis literally carries our culture inside of it.
What an historical find that would be. So much art and beauty and history has been lost. To find it again.
The Pharaoh Taxis controls both the Plasma Core and the Insecticons. It directs the power and gives the Insecticons their function and purpose.
Okay, so we find the Pharaoh Taxis and what? Destroy it? It's got so much of our culture in it. We can't do that, can we?
No, we can't. We find the Plasma Core and shut it down. Shutting down the power is the most surefire way to stop the cyberforming.
Then we locate the Pharaoh Taxis and preserve our culture, as Nova Prime intended. But for now, stay focused. There are more floors to this ship. We split up and locate the Plasma Core. The Insecticons, they appear to be on the move.
Optimus?
Felt like the Matrix itself just blinked off and then back on. There is a darkness here. Something that has permeated this place. And the Cybertronians who lived here. We will deal with it later if we must.
Wow. Ominous much?
I'm gonna get you now! Soundwave, I need you here. The others can take care of them.
Understood. Abort mission.
Always the coward, Soundwave.
Negatron has taken control of the ship and the Ferrotaxis that operates it. He now commands the Insecticons.
Maybe if we blow that Ferro... what's it up? It'll stop Negatron.
No. We go to the plasma core and disable it. The Ferrotaxis has the sum total of Cybertronian culture recorded within. If at all possible, we must preserve it.
Yeah!
need to find a way up.
Thank you.
I made it!
It appears the plasma energy is increasing the Insecticon's strength.
Look at the size of it!
We'll be right back. time, your spirit will be that of legend. Your monikers will be many. The World's Bridge, Goldbug, Red Welder, and finally, Goldfire.
Well, that makes me feel special.
Predictability of plasma energy, there's a chance that if we blow it up, it'll take half of Earth with it.
Define chance.
My figure's unprecise, but at current calculations, roughly 92.787% chance it will detonate.
Right, so capture the plasma core. Got it. Versus the grasshopper. My credits are beating.
Ah!
Right back up. You're not as dumb as you look. Back up. You're not as dumb as you look. Keep trying. Not this time. Brought back up. You're not as dumb as you look.